day out there today, but we do have some winds that we're feeling as well, and you've been tracking those.
Yeah, the Santa Ana winds are also going to be a threat later this week as another storm system moves in. So we're going to take a look at the entire pattern, what's happening, why. Is there a warm up on the way? Outside right now in Pacific Beach, it is gorgeous. It is clear, it is sunny, and a lot of kids are off this week, so perfect week to be outside. 68 degrees right now in San Diego. The humidity only at 47% with the winds coming out of the west northwest at about 10 miles an hour. So here's the latest storm system. This was a trigger point for all that Santa Ana wind that affected Los Angeles. It wasn't too bad for us, but it did get windy. Now as it tracks through the plains, it's actually sparking severe weather and tornadoes as we zoom closer to us. High pressure, and this is going to be our best friend over the next couple of days, providing sunshine. But also, once it moves into the Great Basin, we start getting that offshore flow, which then leads to warmer weather and windier conditions. We're expecting the winds to pick up Wednesday into Thursday. Thursday will be the day to watch, although I have a feeling it's going to be to our north where the winds will be the strongest. For us, a nice warm up with the warmest day of the week on track for tomorrow. At the coast, we'll average right around 74 degrees, and then you'll see the trend here. We lose a couple of degrees heading into Thursday and Friday as that next system moves in, but then inland areas will be right around 82. Big difference here, about a 12 degree difference from the coast inland. The pollen count, that's another problem. Temperatures heat up, you want to be outside, the pollen is everywhere. It is going to be running high tomorrow into Thursday. I'm not expecting this to change because there's no rain on site. And what's going to happen here when the winds actually start to speed up, that's going to steer all that pollen around and it's going to make it even worse. So if your kids have asthma, maybe you want to limit the time they spend outdoors over the next few days. Tonight, 50 Escondido, 50 in El Cajon, and 54 in San Diego. Tomorrow, we actually have 80s in our valleys. 83 Escondido, El Cajon, 81 in Kearny Mesa, and about 75 in San Diego. Let's break it down day by day in our 10 News Pinpoint 7-day forecast. Low 70s at the coast Wednesday, perfect day to be at the beach. Thursday morning, we'll see some areas of patchy fog. That'll clear, and it's going to be another sunny day, but the winds will be picking up. Inland areas, we'll see winds between 20-25 miles an hour. Not terribly awful, 79 degrees, still nice. In the mountains, expecting those wind gusts to be as high as 50 miles per hour, but not until Thursday. So tomorrow, gorgeous, sunny, and warm.
We'll take it.
Yeah, that's it.